We are now in the electronics and communication department, standing in the analog lab, and we have with us the HOD, Ms. Sapna Katiyar, with us. She'll be telling us more about the department, the laboratories, the kind of curriculum that they are running. Ma'am, please.
Thank you, ma'am. Welcome to the electronics and communication department. This department was established in 2007 with an intake of 120 students. Basically, there are five physical locations of the laboratories. This is the analog electronics lab. We have clubbed the number of labs as per this curriculum, which are running in the even and odd semesters. You can see that there are a number of charts, instruments. Basically, we promote the students to perform the experiment in the laboratory. We promote the students to spend their free time in the laboratories, because unless they won't get any exposure about the laboratories, they won't be able to meet the challenges of the industries. So there are a number of faculty members in the department. All of them are M.Tech. Some of them are pursuing PhD also. Some of the students of final year have presented and published their research papers based on the final year project only. They have published 10 papers. Faculty members of the departments have published 11 papers in international and national conferences, 10 papers in international journals, and about 25 papers in national level conferences. The vision of the department is to start the PG program and to start a research and development activity in the department itself. Basically, we promote the students to perform the experiments on the breadboard, because nowadays in a market we are having a number of kits where each and every circuit is being fabricated. You have to give the input, you'll get output, but when the students are performing the experiments on breadboard, they have to implement the entire circuitry. So we promote the students for those.